Merhaba arkadaşlar, Days Gone'a hoş geldiniz. Kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. En son Sarah hakkında çok önemli bilgiler elde ettik. O'Brien sayesinde. Federalizmin, dördüncü seviye federalizmin olduğunu öğrendik. Direkt ona mı gidelim? Direkt ona gidelim ya. Direkt o göreve gidelim abi. Bir dakika yalnız. Şunu da yapsak mı ya? Dertleşme şeyini ben de sevmiyorum ama. Çıksın aradan diye. Gitsin bir an önce ya. Kalmasın. Zaten benzin harcadık bayağı. Burada benzin var mı? Benzin var gösteriyor bir dakika. Aa, buraya ne gidemiyoruz? Geçemiyoruz, şaka gibi. O loot'a gel. Loot abi en sevdiğim. Oraya nasıl geçeceğiz biz ya? Şunu itelim ilk önce. Vallahi bitmişti. %3 kalmış ya. Depoda büyüdü ya. Zor doluyor artık. Sesi çok açık ya. Oo. Ya bir durun oğlum be. Orada niye mavi gösteriyor? Kol titriyor ya. Burada ne var acaba? Ne olmuş? Aa, benzin. Benzin de alalım da. Şunu şuraya bırak da. Of, iyi sapladı. Oğlum tuzak muzaksa yine uğraştırma bizi. Ne bu mu şimdi? Bu muydu olay abi? Anlamadım ben yani. Ne oldu şimdi? Tamam, yiyorlar. Ne bileyim, boş yaptım ya. Dakika, şöyle. Şey atamadım ya.
It's kind of pointless to say anything since I know that you, didn't die out here. Just a habit, I guess.
Bak şu arkada zombi çıktı. Sesleri insanı deli etmiyor mu ya?
Coming out here every so often.
Deli etti beni.
Was the only thing that kept me sane, you know. So thank you. Yeah, okay.
Aa, yüzük oradaymış. Takıp cebine koydu yine. Takır'a da bir gidelim gelmişken. Benzin alırız bir de oradan. Fren durmuyor. Frende problem var.
Deacon. Your bike could use some work. We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. See ya. We got stuff if you need it.
Buradaki silahlara da bakacağım ben bak. Dikkat etmedim buradaki silahlara fazla.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Yeah? Deke, we got a real problem on our hands.
Ne oldu ya?
You remember Richard Marsden? Used to ride for us?
You mean Rick the Prick Marsden, yeah. I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
He did. But, oh, I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater, led an attack against a supply run. We lost three men.
Shit, I never liked that son of a bitch anyway.
Tamam, tamam, hallederiz.
Thanks, Deke. I knew I could
count. Hallederiz de parası. Baba, bedava değil yani. Ne var lan Alkay?
Good to see you, Deacon. What?
Hey, Alkay. Just seeing what you got.
You need something?
Kötü durumda, ortalama durumda kötü. Döküntü, ortalama kötü. Yok abi, bunda güzel bir şey yok bunda.
All right. I see how it is.
Bir dakika, dakika. Kaynak cephane dolu.
Here. Good as
new. Come by if you still need something. Yok, niye halt etmem buradaki silahlar. Şuraya gidelim.
embarrassing, though. You
All right, right the prick, Marsden. Where the hell are you? Ripper camp. Goddamn rippers.
Buralara da bak, yeni ilk defa geliyoruz.
I gotta clear the camp. Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Nereden geldin lan? Get low brother diyor. Karşıdan vuruyorsun lan. Yeteneğe bakalım diyor. Haydi. Psikopatlara bak ya.
Don't worry. I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be back. Won't be needing this. Marsden looks like he's got himself a goddamn army.
What the fuck is that?
Doesn't surprise me.
Moving something.
No, I got this. What was he wearing when your men got in?
Same thing he always wore. One of those black coats down to the knees, cowboy hat.
So, what were you saying?
Same thing he always wore. One of those black coats down to the knees, cowboy hat.
Okay, what were you saying?
Same thing he always wore. One of those.
Hold up! Move in!
Kardeşim dur bir dakika. Oo güzel. Adam ordu kurmuş, ordu. Adam taktiğe kuvvet çağırdı ya. Evet. Adam kendine ordu kurmuş. Böyle bir yere ilk defa gördüm bu kadar büyük. Yok orada birkaç kişi kalmış. Onları da alalım.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off.
Ne ara geldiniz abi siz? Ben almadım mı sizi ya? Ripçiler bitmiyor ya. Nerede o adam? Bir sıçtı mı ağzına şimdi? Şimdi sıçtı mı ağzına? Ha bir de siz geldiniz ha. Gelin gelin güzel. Posta ihtiyacım var şeye. Kurt postuna ihtiyacım var. Yani şu dallamayı vurmadan şey yapalım. Gidemem buradan. Motorum kaldı. Motorum kaldı. Hayır. Bak ilk defa başıma böyle bir şey geliyor. Suya niye dalıyorsun ya? Motorumu getirin motorumu. Motorum suda kaldı.
Deacon. Hey, Zanny. Keeping your
hands. Aynen, alsana. Stuff's getting scarce. Parası neyse veririk.
Thanks for stopping by.
Hey Tuck, got you a new hat.
Nice job. Did he put up much of a fight?
So,
Oh.
Do I get paid more if he did?
No.
Then why do you care?
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Well, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
Oh, 3850 görev. Bak, bu iyiydi. Değdi. Bu değdi, iyiydi bu.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
Bakalım başka ne var? Abi. Orayı biz almıştık abi ki niye hala alınmamış gösteriyor onu anlamadım. Buraya hızlı seyahat edebiliyoruz. Oradaki elektriği açalım be. Oradaki elektriği açalım. Sonra da göreve gideriz. Aa, çok iyi ya.
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Abi buralar, burada horde olabilir yalnız. Ben ne dedim? Burada horde olduğunu biliyordum. Trailer'dan mı bir yerden gördüm? Abi horde'un çok riskli işler bunlar ya. Şunu kes, şunu kes. İntihar olur bunu kesmemek. Bunu kestik. Işık falan da var. Burada mı var? Aynen. Kes abi, kes kes kes, gözünü seveyim. Başka bir şey kaldı mı eksik? Abi bizim benzin bulmamız lazım ilk önce. Canımız da azmış bayağı. Ne? Aa, bir dakika, onu atayım. Şu boru. Aha buldum. Buldum.
Man,
Hadi.
Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it.
Nerede?
Bring them all down on me.
Kapat, kapat, kapat şunu. Abi başka nerede var? Yapma gözünü sevdiğim, yapma bunu. Bir dur ama ya. Vallahi bir dur. Başka nerede var hoparlör? Onu göremedim. Ey Allah'ım, oradan da. Abi bana bakalım ne diyor. Bir dakika şimdi. Şey nerede? Upgrade'i mi ver abi bana? Upgrade için geldim ben buraya. Nerede upgrade'im? Oğlum ne kadar seviyorsun bunu uğraştırmayı. Şurada mı? Yani işimiz var, gideceğiz. An injector. Nero had all the good shit. Canlılık. Boom. Canlılık abi. Partiye hoş geldin moruk. Steroid alıyoruz ya. Abi hızlı seyahat yapabiliyor muyum? Yapabiliyoruz. Hızlı seyahate gerek yok zaten. Ah sana bir çarpsaydım. Kovalıyorlar gereksiz yere ondan ya. Yoksa kurutu sevmediğimizden değil. Asil hayvanlar severiz. Paraları saç.
Good one. Yep, that's nice. Okay.
Flash bombası kullanıyor muyuz ki ya?
Good. Okay.
Abi kalksana ya.
Hey, come around more often.
Ganimetler.
Hey, Deke.
Hey, Joe.
Busy, huh?
That's it.
See you later, man.
You here to buy something?
Buzz.
My husband used to collect
shit. Shit. You really need a lot of fuel.
Bunları zaten yapmıştık. Görselde eksik olan bir şey var mı? Yok. Hepsini takmıştık. Özel arabaya bir şeyler geldi. Bakalım ne gelmiş. Lost Lake kampı. Onları koru. Ekmek parası. O benim kardeşim en iyisi ya.
I'll be here if you need me. I'm here if you need me, man. Got good shit in stock today. I was in my classroom.
All right, let's see what the old man's got to say.
What was I doing? I'm a world guest.
Aa, kuzey bölgelerine gidemeyeceksin ya. Abi şu kaldı ya. Bir tane şey kaldı orada. Vallahi hiç gidemeyeceğim şimdi oraya. Hadi devam et ya. Daha en üste gitmeye üşendim şimdi yapacak bir şey yok.
You know a way over the Teelson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on. I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything I've... What about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp, the things that
you
did.
Hey, you leave me!
Listen to me. What if you could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? After I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved. Mike, that's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass, you don't come back. All right, you promise me you don't come back.
I got you.
Ulan o kadar şey yaptık bu kasaba şey için, kamp için. Ayıp lan Mike. Sen git skizoyu sal.
Shit, now I gotta talk to Boozer.
Nerede lan buranın çıkışı? Hiç yakıştıramadım Iron Max'a. Problem değil. Yapacak bir şey yok artık bu konuda.
Holy shit. Right, I... Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands, thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was, every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say, doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to. But you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two mongrels on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Said this.
You're a nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go. She's out there. You'll find her.
Huzur bizimle gelmiyor mu ya? Ay ay.
Deke, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike, whatever you say. Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, now then I'm just gonna end up like
us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? What'd you call us, campers? Yeah?
You go and you find you.
İşte bu.
You know where to find me.
Hala triplerde. Eddie hala triplerde.
You know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
Lan kıza da ama başımız bağlı yar iki.
You ready? Yeah, I want to get the hell out of here.
Ray, hadi bas biraz ya. Motorun da iyi bir şey benziyor ama.
Jack out fishing once before, you know.
Oh shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
Oh, you ran a pretty tight club. Well, you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
Birisini vurmuşuz. Bizim motor çetesi.
You know how many tourists we used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer chugging dads and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy flops. All summer long they come. A trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here, nonstop.
I'm glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
Mike da zombi yine pişman. Bizi bırakmak istemiyor aslında o da da. Bakalım harita, baksana yeni.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the Diamond-like Valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke. What does it matter if everyone else is dead?
O da doğru aslında da. Çok iyi.
Şarkı çok iyi.
What the hell?
Şarkı çok iyiydi bu arada. Aa, ne oluyor lan?
Thank you.
Ah. Ah be, çok az kalmıştı ölmesine. Yaptım. İşte bu.
I'm Russell, Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins. Rick.
Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What? What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south. Well,
freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake.
Çok iyi olur vallahi.
Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. You'll be fine. Okay? Let's go.
Following you.
Okay, got it. So, Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
The camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Colonel's got rules about that.
Fraternizing.
Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders. Nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
Onun için sormadık ya.
I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah, it's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the salt flats, I think. He might know.
The captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
Abi inşallah vardır eşimiz ya.
Report.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike still smoking.
But you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores.
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here.
Oh.
And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey.
Oha!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry.
Karımın üzüyor lan o.
For a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
Abi, ne alaka?
So, how long you been drifting?
Hard to say. You lose track of time out there, you know.
So, where'd you get your gear? Ammo?
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? My men.
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Now, which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course?
Ne oluyor lan? Kim bağırıyor öyle? Abi eşimizin yüzüğünü takıyor ya. Adama bak. Komutan da bir şey de diyemiyoruz. Kampın komutanı. Ne diyeceksin abi?
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Abi tam askeri şey kurmuş adam.
Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Tam mantıksız. Sistematik askeri şey kurmuş.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you, but the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand.
Ha, albay da var.
I'll be here.
Jesus, motherfucker has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's gotta be here.
Şerefsiz ya. Kamp da büyük bayağı.
He doesn't look like militia.
Why are you not working hard?
That's it for now. Hey there.
I haven't seen you around before.
Evet.
Lucas Monroe.
Yeah.
Ne oldu
Lucas? Just shift in, you know. Oh,
iki var.
St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts. If you got credits.
Yeah. Thanks.
Bazılarına sadece para gerekiyor. Tam askeri mantık ya. Bazılarına tabii ama güven seviyesi falan gerekiyor. Oo, bu çok iyi. Radyatörü koyuyor mesela. Direkt sana dağıtma sağlamlık. Şunu alalım ya.
Okay then.
Yıması merak ettiğim silah. Burada silahların iyi olması lazım. Askeri bir yer ya.
Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Ama silah sturucu da var. Abi silah olmaz mı burada ya?
Deacon St. John. You do your job and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yes, ma'am.
Bir dakika. Ha, bak kapalı, anlamadım. Şu anlık yok herhalde. Interesting.
Rumi, right? Hey, I gotta ask you.
Nero.
You seem a long way from home out here.
I was studying theater at the community college here. Go fighting platypus. Yes, I am. Was an exchange student from Yokohama, in Japan.
I kind of figured that.
Yes. Anyway, as you say, a long way from home.
Zaten iki tane var.
That's all I got for now.
Oh, okay. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Şöyle veda edelim arkadaşlar. Bir sonraki bölümde görüşmek üzere. Kendinize çok iyi bakın.